Hola, TAs. I'm just walking to school with you today. The reason why I'm doing this is just for a little change of scenery. Hopefully, no one feels nauseous as I do this. So what I wanted to talk about was when a student wants to contest a grade. So what we are obligated to do as teaching assistants is to schedule an office appointment with the student or tell them to come to our office hours, which I did. Unfortunately, this student didn't show up to the scheduled appointment, and I decided to give them the benefit of the doubt in case something tragic happened to them. And so I emailed this student and asked if they wanted to reschedule. Continuing with my story, I rescheduled this appointment with the said student, and the second time they showed up and were super apologetic about wasting some of my time waiting for them. So I spoke to my professor and asked what the appropriate amount of time to wait is in case the student doesn't show up. And he told me 15 minutes is more than enough. But the reason why I'm telling you all of this is because sometimes it can be difficult to explain to a student why they got the grade they did, even though you spend a half hour on their paper deciding on the appropriate grade. But what a fellow TA said to me last night as we were talking about this, her name is Kim, she's also in the English department, which means she was grading, actually she's not English, but she's doing humanities, I believe, but she told me that to the meeting with these students who are trying to contest their grade, she brought the handout from the prof on what an A, B, C should look like, as well as her separate outline of what that letter grade is in general, and pointed it out to the student as she went through the paper and discussed exactly what was missing to make it that A paper. So what my student was hung up on, here's some salt that is ruining my moccasins, was that I had marked up her paper in relation to the MLA that she did wrong and some grammar, but ultimately that was not what we were grading the paper on, or the weight of the paper was graded on, which was actually there's a biker. There he is. It was actually the logic of the paper and the actual argument, which I had to go through with her as I reread her paper with her there. So that was a little frustrating, but obviously it's part of our job to stand by the marks that we give. So next time I'm gonna do what Kim did, since that was the best logic, I think, that's worked so far for TAs. Right now I'm just at the school. I've arrived and I'm going to meet Joe Lipset with Danielle, the other vlogger, who you should also check out videos from because they're very informative. And we're gonna discuss how we're gonna continue vlogging after Christmas. So, that's all for me today. Have a wonderful, wonderful Tuesday, Thursday. Bye. Rooster's coffee. Coffee, yum, yum.